Hey everybody, this is Erik Madsen coming to you from Los Angeles, California. Today I want to go over You've Got the Love by Rufus and Chaka Khan with the great Ray Parker Jr. on guitar. So this song, this riff, is based around a G7 sharp 9. And the key notes you're going to be working with are F, G, and B flat. When you count this off, the count is on 3 and. So if you work with a drummer and he counts it off, it's going to be 1, 2, 3. Now that little change goes to a C9 chord, which is done with this type of a voicing. The full chord is this. On this song, you're just going to be working with these 3 notes. The bridge of the song goes to a G major, followed by a B minor 7, followed by a C7, and then an E diminished, G diminished, B flat diminished. And that's pretty much the song. Let me know if you have any questions.